You know, I always have a hard time sleeping because I toss and turn. And honestly, I do. I think about the country I'm doing. In my case, I'm thinking about China. I'm thinking about Russia. I'm thinking about lots of things. And by the way, the enemy from within, the crazy lunatics that we have, the fascists, the Marxists, the communists, the people that we have that are actually running the country, not her. She's not running it, and Biden's not running it either, and you all know that. Those people are more dangerous, the enemy from within, than Russia and China and other people. Because if you have a smart president, you'll be able to handle them very well.